it's what he does. It's not a party trick. I haven't trained him to do it. We've kind of taken something that he was fanatically interested in, obsessed about, and made it into something that he likes to do that doesn't drive me crazy. And in fact, makes people laugh, which is why we do it. Crazy at anybody going past on a skateboard or a bike, and worst of all, inline skates. And an old lady once told me one day when he was going nuts that it's the ball bearing spinning wheels that makes a kind of high pitched whistle. So I thought, well, you see, we use skateboards to move big heavy plants around, so when they're in a big pot, they weigh half a ton, so every time we tried to use one of these things at work, we would attack the wheels and try and kill it. So to stop him doing that, I thought, right, well, I'll take the skateboard home and I'll roll it backwards and forwards, get him used to the noise, and well, hopefully stop getting in the way so much. The problem was that he went even more crazy, skateboard on his own, so he's flicking it over and diving at the wheels and chewing at the wheels and the chucks. I managed to keep the skateboard up the right way for a bit, and then what he was doing was kind of running at it, pouncing on it, and trying to eat through the top of the board to get at the wheels. And that's when I thought, ha ha. I thought, if I can be so obsessed with this thing, he can do anything. In fact, if I say the word, word for it is deck, if I say deck, it's realistic. Now, I just have to put it on the floor and that's it. He can push it to get it started himself. He's started doing that the last 3 weeks, a month. He puts his nose under the back of the board and flicks it. That makes it move and then he scoops on it. So before, it was me kind of kind of throwing it, coasting it for him, and then he would jump on it. Now he does that for himself. So I no longer have any control over the direction he's taking, he just goes. So about 2 weeks ago, I got rung up by this very nice chap called Alan. He was a London dog. I'm doing what I do, design dog gardens, and if I get random numbers come through, I would immediately assume it's something that's in there. And I wanted to take it, and I took the call, and he's from Britain's Got Talent. So they gave me an invitation to go up there. In fact, we went up there yesterday, and it looks like he's going to be on. So the whole world gets filmed. Probably going to be on stage with the panel and the lot. You might be able to watch that.